It's a pretty exciting new project. We're pretty ambitious this year, so the first big goal are the classics, which aren't too far off at this point. That's always been kind of a love of mine, so that was a big draw for me coming here, is that that's a big goal for the team and it's something we want to do really well in. You see the riders we have, I think we're a contender to win a classic this year for sure. And then after that, I get to go back and do Tour of California, which as an American is always exciting. It's fun to go do that race. And then the Tour, which of course everyone's motivated for. The Vuelta invitation is still up in the air. So until we know definitively yes or no on the Vuelta, it's hard to say exactly what the program will be. But with the Worlds in America, obviously that's really, really important to me. So whatever it'll be, to prepare for it, the Worlds themselves are the big goal for the end of the season. The Qhubeka Foundation's a really amazing project. It is providing mobility to people in rural Africa in the form of bicycles. It gives villagers a chance to work towards a bike, and once they get that, it opens up a whole new world for them, with kids having the ability to go to schools that otherwise would have been too far away, people being able to get to and from work in a timely manner so that parents can actually be home with their kids. It's incredible what something as simple as a bicycle can do to change lives, and it's really exciting to be associated with that and to hopefully help draw a bit of attention to the project and raise some funds for them. We went down to South Africa in the end of November, and we had one day where we got to go into one of the townships and see firsthand the work that Qhubeka does, and it was incredible. It's really eye-opening, and like I say, I'm really proud to be associated with it and to have the opportunity to represent it.